Just in tonight, Minnesota's pro women's hockey team falling to Montreal in a thriller in downtown St. Paul. This is only Minnesota's second loss this season. The team is off to a great start in their first season with thousands of fans showing up to every game.
And as Ian Russell reports, that popularity is having an impact on the state of hockey itself. Ian?
Yeah, guys, well, it's a huge impact. Think back to that first game for PWHL Minnesota. You remember those pictures and videos of all those fans ready to cheer the team on? Well, they're still there, and fans we talked to tonight tell me they know it's about more than what's on the ice. It's about inspiring fans as well.
Hi, guys. How you doing?
Good.
At the X Wednesday night, what's happening on the ice is important.
There she is!
For those watching,
come on, Minnesota!
It's a chance to catch a game.
And it's gonna be fun at the end.
And even a chance to catch a look at their future.
My biggest goal is to be in the PWHL.
For a league barely a month into skating,
you come back here a few days later on a Wednesday and we still had over 5,000. Like, it's incredible.
It's a big deal, not just for Callie Funk with the team, but to see the kinds of fans they're getting as well.
Just being the positive role model and being a good example, showing what it takes, how to get there, working hard, being a good person, it's so important. And everyone in this league is doing that, which is awesome.
Many of the fans here Wednesday night, young girls, hockey players, here with their teams.
Come on, Minnesota!
We're a co-op between Wisconsin and Orono, and we're called the Warriors.
I think it's very cool to, you know, get these little girls excited about a women's sport.
And that's the goal. The league has more games coming up. Their season runs through May.
We're kind of just taking it as it is and seeing where it goes, but obviously the sky's the limit.
Inspiration and some fun as well. Growing the love of hockey in the state of hockey is huge, and the message from these future stars is simple.
So, women's hockey is a big deal.
Such a cool experience to hear so many of those girls, guys, talk about how they want to see themselves on that ice one day. And like I mentioned, season runs through May, so if you want to catch a game, still got a chance to. More information on more home games is available right now on care11.com.